Thomas, and I'd like to be considered for the part. I think I could play an emotionless alien quite well. Please consider me.